So this was a case of capsular distension syndrome, a patient who was a myope and who was actually a high myope and had a capsular contracture syndrome referred from outside and had more myopia after the implantation of the lens. And so we are trying to do an intraop OCT guided procedure for this patient and trying to relieve the phimosis by using an intravitreal scissors, cutting the phimotic band that is there. And with the help of the ILM peeling forceps, we are now removing this fibrotic band. Alternatively, you can use a micro forceps also for this, which is dedicated for this. And after removing this, the irrigation aspiration is done, bimanual irrigation aspiration. This was, of course, sent for histopathological evaluation to look at the cells and the electron microscopy. And notice that this is the gap which is present between the lens and the capsule. And after relieving it, the capsule actually becomes a little shriveled, and you can see that there are corrugations there. And then subsequently, the irrigation and aspiration is being done from behind the lens. So that you can remove that fluid that is present between the lens and the posterior capsule. And then the wounds are hydrated. And notice how this lens now snugly sits on the posterior capsule, and there is no gap at all which is present between the two. And you can see that it is now moved just to the back of the eye. So this intraop OCT helps you to actually titrate your steps better and relieves the capsular distension syndrome so that patient postoperatively had a good vision. So thank you very much for your time.